Neoss 4 Plus is a rehabilitation concept for fully edentulous patients utilizing four or more implants to support a screw-retained full arch prosthesis. Typically, the posterior implants are angulated to maximize contact with the bone and increase stability, while the anterior implants are placed straight. As the occlusal forces will be distributed evenly, in most cases they can be provisionalized immediately. The Neoss access abutments are available in three different angles, with two different collar heights, and are packaged sterile, pre-mounted on a holder for ease of insertion, and include a 2.7mm healing abutment. The straight access abutments are available in heights of 1.5, 3, 4, and 6mm, and are ideal to use in situations where the implant is placed relatively deep. Access abutments 10, 20, and 30 degree are two-piece, meaning the crystal lock screw is captured within the abutment, whilst the straight access abutments are one-piece. To place access angulated abutment, first engage the abutment into the implant and keep pressure on the holder to avoid rotation of the abutment, hand tighten. The access abutment holder will give an indication of the screw access of the final prosthesis. So once orientation and seating is verified, tighten to 32 Newton centimeters. The holder is then simply snapped off. Straight access abutments are also tightened to 32 Newton centimeters. Neoss provides an angulation gauge to aid in selecting the appropriate angle and height of access abutment. The restorative options available for access abutments include the NeoLink concept, as well as full CAD/CAM capabilities for bars, bridges, and frameworks. Access abutments have specific impression copings, replicas, as well as provisional abutments. The prosthetic screw that is used for retaining the prosthesis is also a crystal lock screw, and is tightened to 20 Newton centimeters, which is double that of most competitors. The Neoss 4 concept is a cost-effective solution offering the advantages of screw-retained prosthetics. In many cases, it minimizes the need for grafting and is compatible with flapless surgery. Immediate provisionalization and function with Neoss 4 Plus is easily achieved.